I joined this little honey out on the floor. Now her act was salacious, man, we're talking outrageous. Suggestively gyrating, and she shimmied up against me. While mouthing once some more, then she said, come on, man, it's time to rob this thing. No gamer seems gonna please her. She wants to love Carnal Knowledge first. Have you a touch that you could teach her? Well, I just might have been. Now she was a looker, and I thought I'd mistook her. The way that we were moving, wouldn't think that her intent could be belied. Now she caused a sensation, and I could stop a tarnation. The thoughts that I was thinking, and she knew that her effect was too hard for me to hide. And she said, come on, man, it's time to rock this thing. Tonight's about the life you've been living.